A mosque committee has called for boycott of a Muslim man and his family after he allowed his daughter to marry a Christian in Kerala's Malappuram. The couple got their marriage registered at a local office of the State Registration Department on October 19. The mosque committee issued a circular urging its members not to cooperate and break all contacts with the family.